your daddy.
Sweetheart,
to a gangster.
Sweetheart,
I'm wild.
What's up, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It is crazy out here. We definitely living in quarantine. Before I get started, birthday nails. Check out the birthday nails, birthday nails, birthday nails. 328 birthday nails. So I didn't bother getting my hair done. As y'all can see, I got a natural ponytail. I didn't bother getting my hair done because what am I going for my birthday? Like, but I am on my way home. That's why I'm driving. It's crazy out here, y'all. From the looks of y'all, I'm gonna get the jersey in 5 minutes. My birthday is next Saturday, and it's nothing for me to do. So I got my nails done on Thursday. They are, oh, they are beautiful.
Look like my neck a commitment. Okay, spin it. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I think this bitch ain't fitted. I'm a DaVinci infected. And let me finish. I cut that Chevy for 40. My skin will bust the bottles off the OA. I cannot cut you fucking on my birthday. I'm just fucking treated like a boy. Damn, I ain't been broke in a minute. I'm like the mom of the business. I need a swipe in the digit. Call it a girl. Heat it 250 on beat it. It ain't no biggie. Mom playing kicky. Fuck that little bit, man. She wanna leak it, she wanna fit it. Ayy, fuck that bitch, my face wasn't in it. Damn, bitch, them scales all beat it. Bears in my hand, look.
I made it home, I'm cooking some shrimps. I'm about to put the camera down for the day. But yeah, I'm dropping a vlog this week. So, you know, trying to give y'all the deets. I put all my food away, cooking the shrimps. Cleaned up a little bit, I gotta clean up some more. Gotta clean with my stove, so don't mind it. So today is Sunday, March 22nd. So I'm gonna be doing some self-care things today. So first I'm gonna start off with teeth whitening. So I'll search for like brush your teeth. So I just finished brushing my teeth. And basically I'm supposed to see results after 5 minutes. I got this from Dollar Tree, so it's not an expensive teeth whitening thing. I just saw it when I was buying supplies. So I was like, let me buy it. Let me see what it's hitting for. If it works, it works. If it don't, it don't. All right, y'all. So I put the gel in the tray and I'm putting it in my teeth for 5 minutes. So I rinse out my mouth and rinse out the tray, and I'm going to see if I see results. And it says use morning and night until you reach your desired shade of white. So I'm cleaning out the tray, that's why I was taking it so long. In the meantime, I have black soap on my face. When I did my pregnancy sun care routine, I told y'all I use black soap on my face, which I don't really use much, but black soap. I do masks here on it. I want to start doing more masks. So the gel and the tray, I'm storing. And let me see if I see results. So I guess a little bit. All right, let's wipe this black soap off. So now what I'm gonna do is let my face dry a little bit. And then this is the last of it, but Clinique is like one of my favorite brands. Clinique moisturizing gel. They call it moisturizing surge. And it basically just go on your face. It's, I had this for a long time, but this, I have a little bit left. And I'm just gonna use this and then like throw this away. Let my face dry for a little bit. Let's get straight on the sea. A little bit goes a long way with this. So, spread it on my face. And you just leave it on your face. Show you guys. So this is kind of, oh God. Oh, one of my nails, this broke yesterday. I am so mad, y'all. Y'all know these are my birthday nails. I'm not getting my nails done again. So I'm gonna try to get some glue because I got it. It broke yesterday and I was closing my car door. So I put the Clinique on my face. And you just leave it on. Like I said, if you wanna see it. Clinique is one of my favorite makeup and skincare brands. So here's the finished product of my teeth whitening. This is the results after 5 minutes though. And my skincare routine, which was the black soap, let it sit, rinse it, and then put on my Clinique moisturizer. I do masks once in a while on my face. You guys saw that, my pregnancy skincare routine. You can go watch that or I'll link it below. But yeah. Birthday nails once again. But yeah, y'all, so this is the results of teeth whitening skincare. Of course, this is only one day. You know, to do things and really see results, you gotta be consistent. So I am gonna do the teeth whitening night and day. Mwah. So I'm making me some green tea. My favorite tea. Y'all, I just got the shower. I knew I was gonna be vlogging in this shirt. I tried to lint brush it. And it still got little stuff on it, so excuse my shirt. But how are you guys holding up in quarantine? Because this is insane. And you guys know I just did the mask, so my face feels very refreshed. And yeah, it feels good. Oh, also with that Clinique gel that I put on my face, you can also use that under and over makeup. You can use it as a face mask, which I did, or you can use it as a primer. Or a finisher. It tells you that. But I had that for so long. I'm gonna order some more because to me, Clinique stuff is really like, I wouldn't say organic, but it seems really natural. It doesn't like do too much harm to my skin. I do use the foundation. I haven't used the foundation in a while, but I do have the foundation. I'm gonna actually do my everyday makeup routine. Because I'm not a makeup artist, I'm not gonna do a tutorial, but I'm gonna do my everyday makeup routine. So y'all know I vlog on my 11, but I still have my 6. So today is Sunday, March 22nd. I'm gonna try to do a, I'm trying to get 2 vlogs out this week. Yeah, so by the time you guys see this, it's gonna be either Monday or Tuesday. Yeah, I love the way that, like how my face feel and how it look. It feels really, really soft. And also my teeth, it feels really like clean. Like I brushed it and then I did the teeth whitening. That's a good thing. I'm trying to get over the camera, y'all. This quarantine stuff is crazy. Chin, come, you wanna say hi to the vlog?
Hi, vlog, playing basketball.
What you doing?
Playing basketball.
What you eating?
Are you eating something?
That's gum. Hmm? Yeah, we're quarantining. I'm waiting for my tea to get done. Chino is sleeping.
Why is something, there's something you have to tell. Broken.
Chino is knocked out and I'm so happy.
I need to sleep, right?
One thing that quarantine did, that it did humble a lot of people. Like, it humbled many, many people. Are you guys digging my natural ponytail? Let me know in the comments below. Let me know what y'all think about my new intro. Well, it's my first intro. Let me know what y'all think about my intro, my natural ponytail, the routine you guys just saw. Let me know. Leave some comments. I don't mind like doing mom vlogs, but I'm just very, very, selective of what I show of my babies and what I put out there, and you know, you just gotta be careful as a mother.
gotta be very careful because it's crazy. Y'all, I'm trying to get all of my camera and I can't because I need something to hold up. I can hold it on my hand, but I don't feel like doing that. Aries rather be hurt with the truth instead of a lie. Another thing I posted about Aries. Oh, it probably went off. And then I'll be posting scriptures and then the prayer to the scripture. And then I went to church on IG Live with my church. So I just picked church on IG Live. And then I posted me and Sheen. I did a throwback of me and Sheen at Disney World. So if y'all don't have my Instagram, all my Instagram and my IG. Don Sheen Mother. It's going to be tagged below. Perfect. Okay, guys. So you guys see the smoke coming out. I'm going to end this vlog. Stay prayed up. This is a great time to get in touch with your spiritual side, get in touch with God, get in touch with the higher power, which for me is God. This is a great time to do all that, to work on yourself, to work on your business, to actually not even have to feel like you have to be so busy, because you really don't have to be extremely busy. But this is a good time just to self, just, you know, work on yourself and your relationship with God, and maybe your kids, your family members. Maybe, you know, you don't, you know, maybe everybody know, you know what you have to work on. I don't know what you have to work. I'm just giving my input, but this is a great time to work on that, and it's a great time to practice safety measures. Don't be silly, don't be fool, don't let the internet rush you. And I think, you know, this humble everybody's basically in the same boat. Nobody's better than nobody else. People have may have more money than you, but nobody's better than nobody else, especially in this time. Nobody's better than nobody else, period. So I think this really humbled a lot of people. And yeah, I'm gonna drink my green tea, mind my business. I'm home cleaning, doing this, doing that, working on, as you can see, skincare routines, teeth whitening content. Mwah!